What's up, everybody? So it's 31st of January 2018. We are here at Lal Bagh just to arrange the eclipse viewing session here in Lal Bagh, the Kempegowda town. So today's eclipse is a total lunar eclipse happening on Supermoon Day, which means this is the biggest moon which we can see. Also, it is the blue moon because this is the second full moon of the month of January, and it's going to be copper moon. It's because moon will look copper color because of the refracted light from the Earth's atmosphere falling on the moon during the eclipse. So yeah, I hope that you will enjoy the footage of eclipse viewing session we are organizing here. Indian Institute of Astrophysics is supporting this particular event. So we're going to have eclipse over there on top of that mountain. From there we'll be viewing. So yeah, let's go.
So have you come along with your students?
There is this Kempegowda tower, and this is the location from where we are going to observe the eclipse. Now the sun is setting in the backside direction over there, whereas eclipse will be happening in directly opposite direction. The one of the way in which you can find out the direction of eclipse is your shadow. So this is my shadow, as you can see, and the eclipse will be happening in that direction. Another problem here is the moon will be rising during the eclipse phase, and it will be around 0 degree from the horizons, which means as the moon rises, the eclipse will be already going on, and hence we have to catch a location wherein we see the horizon. So we have got 4 telescopes, and as well as we are putting some posters over here to explain about the eclipse. Now there is absolutely possibility that people will have having superstition that you cannot eat, you cannot take the bath after the, you have to take the bath after the eclipse, you cannot eat during the eclipse. So there are some kind of groups who are going to demonstrate that it's absolutely safe to eat during the eclipse. There is no such need of superstition. It's just astronomical phenomenon in which the sun, which is here, the earth and the moon, which is exactly opposite to sun and earth line, going to get eclipsed. The shadow of the earth will fall on the moon. Only special thing about this particular eclipse is it is happening on the day when the moon is largest, which is supermoon. It is happening on the second full moon of the month, which is called as blue moon, and during the eclipse moon will be red. So you can see it.